From Studio One at Broadcast Place, live local breaking news continues.
Welcome back to you. Barbecues and parades are popular ways to spend your 4th of July, but this year some animals are also taking part in the celebrations and helping to say thank you to a special group of people. There aren't any fireworks, but there are other loud sounds here. Animals big and small are calling for current and retired military members to join them at Hollywild in Spartanburg County, because on this day, people who have served our country are being served a free admission ticket to the animal park.
We're very appreciative, and we want other people to just don't forget, these people paid a heck of a price for our independence.
That little bit of thought right there goes a long way to somebody that served in the military.
Russell Lynch spent 8 years in the Marine Corps. He is also a scout leader of the Weeblo Scouts from PAC 11 in Spartanburg. The scouts came to Hollywild to take part in a special flag ceremony. An old flag is taken down and folded, and with a salute, a new flag is raised.
We try to instill a sense of patriotism and a sense of service to the community and citizenship as well.
On this day, these scouts are learning that the 4th of July isn't just for horsing around. It's also about freedom.
The 4th is good because this is the day we got our independence.
And about gratitude for the ones who helped secure that independence to this day.
Thank you for everything you've done for us throughout all the days.
And if you weren't able to make it to Hollywild today, the park will be offering free admission to all current and retired military members for the entire month of July.